Hello students, my name is Prashant. Welcome again to the maths class of 7th standard, chapter number 1, integers, exercise 1.2. In exercise 1.2, three mains are covered. Okay. Today I am dealing with the fourth main. Fourth main heading is fill in the blanks to make statements true. You have to fill in the blanks. And they are telling all statements are true because equal sign is used. Now you should choose a integer in such a way that the statements remains true. It should not be false. Okay, statement is true. Already they are telling statement is true. You have to choose the integers in that blank place in such a way that statements remains true. Okay, so we will see one by one. -5 plus dash equal to -8. Plus dash. By looking at first question, which property it remains? It remains which property? The question number one remains which property? Commutative property of addition. Commutative property of addition of integer says that a plus b is equal to b plus a. Means if we change the operands, keeping the operation same, the result will not change. It is the statement of the commutative property. A plus B is equal to B plus A. From this, what I got? I got A also, I got B also. Therefore, -5 plus -8. -5 plus -8 equal to -8 plus -5. Commutative property of addition. It's very easy. All these fill in the blanks depends upon one or another property. Just we have to remind that. Just you have to recall that. Okay, you have to recall that property. According to that property, you have to choose the integer. Okay, but you have to keep it in one. You have to keep one point in your mind that the statement must be remain true only. Okay. Second one. -53 plus dash is equal to -53. See, -53 remains -53 after adding to some number, means its identity remains same. Therefore, which is the additive identity? Which by adding which number to any number, the identity of that number remains same, is known as additive identity. The additive identity for all integers is zero. Okay, the additive identity for each and every number is a zero. -53 plus zero will give you -53. Therefore, 0 is known as the additive identity. Go for third question. 17 plus dash gives you 0. By adding particular number to any number, if the result is 0, such number is called as the additive inverse. Additive inverse means if I add additive inverse of 17 to it, then only I will get a 0. So, what is the additive inverse of 17? 17's additive inverse is -17. 17 additive inverse is -17. By adding -17 to 17, then only I will get a 0. Okay. All fill in the blanks depends upon one or another property only. Just you have to recall it. Let's go to fourth question. See, by looking at this pattern, which property you are recalling? I hope associative property. You are getting my point. Associative property. Look here. Total 3 operands are there. Here 13 plus -12 plus dash. Here 12 plus last number is added. 12 plus -7 means I got 3 operands. 13, 12 and 7 are the 3 operands. So associative property. Which number should come here? -7. And which number you have to choose here? 13. Then only it will become correct, no? Associative property. A plus B plus C or A plus B plus C. Whether you add A plus B, then you add C to it. Or whether you add B plus C, then you add A to it. The result must be same. Associative property of integers holds good. Okay, the addition or associativity of integers remains true. Okay, by exchanging the pattern, However, you change the pattern, whether you add A, B first or a B, C first, or you can also add A, C first, then you can add B to it. The result will not change. Okay. Last one. Last one also reminds you which property, associative property only. Look here, 4, 3 and 1 number is here. Number is here. Means you got 3 operands. But what they did here, they changed the position of operands, that's it. In this blank place, what you can add? Plus 15. In these two blank place, what you can add? 15 plus minus 3 is already here. So you should not repeat it here. Therefore, you have to write minus 4 here. It's 4 here. And which number remains? Minus 3. Minus 3 again. So associative property. 15, 3 is added, then minus 4 is added to it. But what we did here, 15, 4, minus 4 is added first, then minus 3 is added to it. By this, by recalling one or another property, you can fill all these blanks. Okay. By this, exercise 1.2 is over. Tomorrow or in next class, I will see you again with the exercise 1.3. Thank you one and all. Have a nice day.